Day is much quieter, but of course yesterday was a different story entirely, bringing major storm damage to our area. However, the National Weather Service calling this damage on Broadway and 9th in Rockford the result of straight line winds and not a tornado. The NWS says winds measured between 70 and 80 miles an hour here, which has led to this particular pocket of damage. However, if new video is found from the storm showing a funnel cloud, the NWS says they would reassess their findings.